Welcome back, guys. This is a 3 versus 3 match. And this is my brother, Dragon Reaper. This is Clawkill, of course me. And this is the other buddy that is in the other video, Raikachi. 3 versus 3 against Terran Zangetsu, Terror Samus Aran, and Zerg Moo Moo. This time around, we three, so me and my brother and my buddy, were playing in the same room, because yesterday, this is a match from yesterday. Yesterday we got to my dad's house and put up some PCs together and play online with the three of us, because of course my dad also got StarCraft 2. So we're doing pretty much the basic thing. My brother is trying to get a Zerg Rush to get some mineral for the build, but they still got some damage. Raikachi is in the League of Defending and gathering resources. Again, me is trying as fast as possible to get, of course, the Void Race. And my brother, that is, I think, his third playtime with this game, is just you know, finding stuff out and making a lot of zerglings to attack. So not pretty much nothing is doing. That Zangetsu guy is pretty good. Already 3 barracks. Mumu also very good. Samus Aran not that good. So my brother got attacked by Mumu. Of course try to get his minerals and the filled. So I have a defensive base, and as you can see, and at the almost left side of the base, I'm building the stargates. Why? Because then, and most probably if the enemy attacks you, they won't see that you're making stargates. Say, so again, they don't know what's gonna hit them. Getsu is trying for a backstab attack, and that worked. My brother Economy was totally devastated. As you can see, all his drones were dead. But Raikachi, his defense force, came into practice. Then he came to me. I don't know for sure if he saw the Void Race, but I think he did. But the attack was rebel. Oops. So Getsu trying to make another base. Player also made another base. The other player, Samus Aran, isn't that good, because I don't know, he just didn't make a lot of things. He did make bunkers though. I'm building up my forces. As you can see, I got around 3000 minerals, but no gas. So my brother got attacked again, and I want to help him with Void Race, but then Raikachi said, don't do it, because then they will see your army of Void Race. So I thought, okay. Again, Samus Zangetsu is pretty good, building up a huge economy, but a lot of barracks. So he's preparing for a huge army build-up. That's good. I think in a couple of seconds I'm going to start the attack. Ah yes, as you can see, that was done. And with me and Raikachi's forces are only to will distract the enemy, and I can go from the left side of the map to attack the rear of the enemy, and Raikachi is just trying to distract the other players. And run. So I saw this little base, I wanted to attack, but I thought, nope, they must not see my aircraft. So I just let Red Russian do it. And then again, an undefended base. And I started the attack, almost no defense. And a huge economy is going to be destroyed in a couple of seconds. So Getsu is getting his torch to me. Trying to attack my torch. And the torch got totally annihilated. They had totally no chance at all. And that is one of the lamest and hateful things about StarCraft. Because as you see, in a couple of seconds, yes, Zangetsu has left the game. Even though he has a pretty big army and economy, he knows he can't win it and just left. And that's not really a bad thing, but a normal player would respect the other player that is winning and would say, you know, good game guys, but I'm going. But no, he just didn't say anything and just got away. And I freaking hate that. Even though there are some matches I lose, but even then I just say, you know, good game. Because it was a good game. Just give some respect to the player that is beating, the player that is winning. Zangetsu or the other player that is controlling Zangetsu's army is trying to make a desperate attack, but again I got more boat rays, big armies, and then Rakashi and my brother also attack, trying to start the attack. Also, Ryu has left the game, but hey, he didn't have any army left, so only 7 hours left. And of course about annihilated. Waiting to turn away. Almost all my players are making defenses around the base. All things that will destroy it very easy, not knowing I am faster. Now Rakashi is also in the attack. My brother, not knowing what to do, just stands there doing nothing. I'm destroying everything one by one. Rakashi attacking the rear. As you can see, I say good game. Even though they lost, I just say good game. Speed it up a little bit because it's just me destroying everything. I want to be on 10 minutes. Here's Rakashi. Attacking the last base of the enemies. Already coming. And this is pretty much the game over for them. Hope you liked this video. Of course, see you next time.